Oh, you. Sorry, your worship. I apologize for any offense given. I am Pidia, servant to the Carrion royal family. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls. Other than the puppets, there are some very, why not pick some at, please? A little some.
Ah, hello. I was hoping to see you.
My examination is complete. Here's the knife print back, with my thanks. Now I have a fairly good idea who performed the rite upon the blade. The person who orchestrated the Night of the Black Knives. Luna Princess Rani. One of the children born to King Consort Radigan and his first wife, Ronala. Demigod and sister to General Radahn and Praetor Rykard. Hers was the name I discovered in the imprint. Truly, you have my thanks. But if I might be so bold, I would like to ask something more of you. If Rani truly is the one who plotted that fateful night, then she should bear the curse mark of destined death somewhere upon her flesh. I would like you to procure it for me. And then all will be laid bare. I will have the answers I've sought for so long. I have some idea of Rani's potential whereabouts. There's a manor to the north of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. It is the familial home of the Carrion royals from whom Rani descends. There's been talk of the old royals' vassals gathering there in recent years. Rani's whereabouts since the shattering are a well-kept secret. She hasn't been seen even once. But I suspect she might have returned to the manor in which she was born. I'm afraid there's something I must tell you. Do you know of those who live in death? The very notion of life in death defies the Golden Order. By Dee's account, these defiled fiends must be expunged. But truth be told, I seek the curse mark to save them. You may find this peculiar, but I discovered something in my examination of the Knight of the Black Knives. These souls have committed no offense. They have every right to life, only they happen to touch upon a flaw in the order. Yes, indeed. If Dee knew what drives me now, he would surely boil over with rage. Or perhaps he would even feel some pity. But no need to fret. None of that will come to pass. I can tell a good lie when I need to. If Luna Princess Rani truly is the one who plotted that fateful night, then she should bear the curse mark of destined death somewhere upon her flesh. Would you be willing to procure it for me? She may have returned to the manor that is her royal Carrion re-
Would you like me to? The blessing is. Would you like. Now. day to you.
Well, I took me no matter to lay out your arms then.
Took you no matter to lay out your arm.